Hi there. In case you're just joining me, I'm playing my way through lots of games, starting with the Seeerj. Now, I've recently come to the realization that I might just do all of the difficult games, such as, I've done Dark Souls 1 and Bloodborne, and I'm doing Seeerj, so next will be Seeerj 2. Sorry, just, as always, sorting out some stuff on before I start the stream properly. Maybe I'll just do Seeerj 1 and 2, and Sekiro, and what's the other one I've got to play? Dark Souls 3, the big one, possibly. So, anyway, since last night, since the last stream, I've just basically been upgrading my character a bit, so I survive or survive, stand a bit more of a chance. Just find my. Okay, cool. Right, now I'm officially ready. Right, let's go. To push the very boundaries. So yeah, I've done some upgrading, and I just basically can with stand much more of a chance against everything now, as you can tell. Problem is, I can't remember where to go. Oh, wow, I don't know where to go. Back, so you have to kill him twice. Pain in the ass. I just don't remember where to go. That's what I want to get to. I think this way leads back round down to where you were before. see that I'm here. Oh. Run away, he won't follow me. Well, great. Well, it's gone, isn't it? And I'm back here, so. Oh, sugar, sugar, sugar. Your miserable make you happy. What? Why is that blocked off? I'll try. I mean, I know you're miserable. Was it 3-0 in the end? So, by the way, everyone, Mike's a Villa fan. And they just lost against Man United.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Was Rome built in the day? Even though the answers to these questions. They started the game really well. So when I went all the way around there, it seemed to trigger some sort of fight. They got bored battery here. Did they put on some young players? They were like, nah, we've had enough now. Have a quick look at where I'm supposed to be going. Not cheating. Okay, so you gotta go. It's quite complicated.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Was Rome built in a day? said it so many times.
Have a nice day, Warren.
Is that the boss fight?
Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answer to this.
Come here. See that? Oh. Definitely kill this guy first. Right, okay, good. He's dead. Now this guy. Boss fight.
So tell me, who is the real monster? The wolf devouring the sheep, or the hunter murdering its cub?
Hey, Stark. Right, so I've got to go somewhere. Right.
Attention, please. Contingency protocol for asset preservation has been activated. Opening containment cells.
He's dead. I was because I've been running around that area for ages and didn't know where I was going.
Dean, perfect candidate for the program.
But I won't now.
We pulled him off the streets and put him to work in recycling a couple of weeks back. He's a complete zero. We even DNA typed him to outside databases. No living relatives. He's so happy to have a place to sleep and 3 square meals a day, he'll happily sign the consent forms.
I'm not cheating. Where am I supposed to be going? Okay, so he locked it all down. You never know where to go in this game.
Warning. Security breach detected. Unauthorized implementation of contingency protocol confirmed.
Oh.
Attention. Security forces have entered the sector. For your own safety, please comply with all official requests while the area is being secured.
Oh. Why do they get two lives? Is that new?
After all, it took almost two centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. But every passing day, every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process research is ongoing. Manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the cycle.
Oh!
Security forces under attack.
Good.
Requesting backup.
No.
Echelon 9 team members, please fall back immediately to the executive floors.
Was Rome built in a day? Hello. So what was the weapon I just picked up? I never seen before. Okay. Didn't I? Oh, crafting. Oh, not that much better. It's not. Well, it's not.
Happy to help.
After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way.
I know.
We're all impatient.
With
every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve will be evolved. Our process research.
What?
Daily distribution, chemical, day and night to improve, build upon the foundation. No one has ever attempted to achieve this. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to Earth. It is a huge
Oh, got a new head. Oh, wow. Okay.
Does a garden bloom overnight?
Have a nice day, Warren.
See how good that head is. Amazing, not really worth the effort. Right, okay.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
They don't look out for me.
Was Rome built in the day?
Oh.
We all know the answer to these questions. Why do people expect to be built in the area to happen so quickly? After all, I know.
I think so. Wow, good fair.
Every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process depends on manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to recycling. Creo, our scientific staff. Gutenberg's original. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries.
Have a nice day, Warren.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answer. A lot of people expect the rebuilding of the
martial arts
to happen so quickly. After all, it's almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know.
Ah, shizer. What? I feel like I'm fighting Jackie Chan. I'm just here like this big fucking lout with a chainsaw. Blade. Oh, come on.
Allow us to push the very boundaries of science and
what?
Every day your work to mankind brings one step closer. It is a huge task. But together,
they do a lot of damage.
Whatever it takes, we will build a new Eden.
We've got Shanghai. Damn, right.
Welcome, Warren.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions.
Why aren't you picking it up?
Expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly?
Why aren't you picking it up?
After all, took almost 2 seconds.
Oh, I picked it up.
I know.
Come on, where is it? Oh, that's the. That's not the. Apparently, I want to go down this way. I'm cheating slightly by looking at the guide because I can't bother to fuck about, as I said before. I've got to go back to the med bay. Oh! That. Oh my God. I'm just going to get back to the med bay and find out what the mission is. Those portal-looking robots look very dangerous.
Move on, worker. The area's not safe. I recommend...
Oh, yeah, right. We've met before. I'm
sorry. Why
are
you so relaxed?
I didn't recognize you. It's nothing personal, just... I'm in the middle of something here. They need me. We have to clear the area.
So...
I would have thought that would have been obvious from the uniform. Speaking of which... If I show up with only half of my equipment, the...
Okay.
Eager to please. I like that. I appreciate your concern. Or at least I will be. On a damn helmet? Where did I leave you? And did I lose my leg and body armor?
I can't let you...
I know you mean well, but...
Then tell me, if you're security, you must know what's going on here.
That information is hot, and even if I wanted to, I couldn't.
Irina, you're an engineer.
An engineer? I don't have time for this right now.
Hey.
No, there's so much going on. Sometimes I feel like I can't hear my own thoughts anymore.
She's gonna turn. Definitely gonna have to fight her.
I have to go now.
And you.
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
I can't tell you how relieved I am. I'm so glad you're back. I can't imagine what it's like out there. The data I'm receiving, their cries for help, their people, and they're dying. I'm afraid. The situation's out of control, and it's getting worse. We have to do something. We need to release the lockdown on the executive floors. There'll be someone here who can help.
You really want me to go up there, don't you?
It's the best option we've got. I mean, we're not coming up with any solution. We're just surviving. We need to find a way to stop this and get help. That's what matters. The Executive Forum is our best chance. It's been in lockdown since it all went crazy. We need to get people out. People who can fix things.
Fine. Assuming I want to, how would I even get to the Executive Forum?
You're not gonna like this. There's no chance of getting through the usual way. But now that most of security is roaming the factory, their headquarters should be pretty much wide open. And it leads directly to the Executive Forum.
You're kidding, right? I'm gonna need more than a good hunch to walk through Security Central.
I told you you wouldn't like it. No matter which route you take, you'll need security clearance. And there's only one logical place to find that. Security HQ. I'm sure most of them are out on the floor or in R&D. This is your best chance, Warren. Take it.
You ever heard of Project Utopia?
So no. Where am I supposed to be going?
But then I don't know most of what goes on around here. Do you think it has anything to do with what happened?
Probably nothing.
Maybe it's just me, but I think we have more pressing concerns. The board would know. If it's got anything to do with the current situation, we should try and inform them as soon as possible.
Hang on. Oh, God.
Have you managed to gain access to any of the systems yet?
Not really. Most of the electrics are fried. The system seemed to reboot, but something's overwriting it. This isn't really my field. I'm lost here. We need someone who understands how it all works. Maybe they can break it down and call help in.
All right, I'm on my way.
Be safe out there. I don't think it's going to get any easier.
I don't know what part I'm on. No, not that part. Go to the material depot and continue straight past the security offices. Okay, straight past the security offices. Bank my tech scrap. Might as well.
Look out for your fellow workers.
Your help out
they
there.
Look out for you.
You saved my ass.
How are you holding up?
Okay, I guess. Went out a couple of times just to look around. I thought it would have got better, you know. Check some consoles, first a bunch of errors, then the reboot initiated, but now...
Yeah.
I've seen that shit?
There's
that's
not
cold.
Too much inventory.
Everything.
Inventory sorting
in
this one.
Really broken here.
Where's Davey?
Have you seen Davey?
Yep. Right out that door. Tried to stop him, told him, Davey, you don't want to go out there. But he was fast. Something must have got...
Take care. Oh.
Right. I just don't know how you're ever supposed to actually know where you're going without following a guide. Oh. Hello, mate. No. Come on. Come here. Look at the way he flips.
Oh,
game's really glitching out. So bad. Wagwan. Luke, I think I'm near the end, mate. Or near-ish.
Slow and steady, huh? Keep in mind, you can't take your time without taking mine as well.
I can't bother to do this either. Yeah, cool. Right, this is the med bay, essentially. Who?
Have you been cleared for this sector?
Yes.
I knew you'd make it. I knew it. I didn't doubt you for a second. The executive forum should be... Please be careful. First of all, it's crucial that you can move freely, or you won't go... You'll need some kind of authorization. Our primary goal should be to check on the... And please don't take... I don't want to lose you. I've gotten used to you being around.
Aww.
So where are you? You said you're stuck in management. I'm here.
When you break the lockdown, all the doors should open. I'll meet you in the boardroom once you've taken down the firewall. We'll finally be able to put an end to this nightmare.
Thank God.
Where can I find the board?
Where do you think? In the
boardroom. In the boardroom!
Do you really need to ask that?
What can you tell me?
I always found it exciting. And we can find help here while...
Goodbye.
I better get going.
Alright, this is like the final area.
Make sure to report any suspicious activity to your superiors. Have you been cleared for this sector? Failed to recognize authorization. Please report to security head at earliest opportunity for new ID.
Whispering eye. Oh, I was too busy breaking boxes. Oh, many for the theatrical. Pew pew! You've not seen Indiana Jones where the guy's like flip the sword and then Indiana Jones just shoots him. That's how I feel. That guy's like, and I'm just like bang bang bang. Big chainsaw. I've not changed my weapon for a very long time though. Know what? No, I'm not near the end. Or no, I'm not like Indiana Jones. Indiana Jane? It's Indiana Jones' sister that no one really knows about. spin-off. Did you not watch it? Indy's daughter. Actually, they're probably going to bloody do that, aren't they? He's getting old. Pew pew! Pew pew! Come on. Oh, you got taken out by a lowly drone. I can upgrade my thingy. I might as well. Although, that's pretty recent. Welcome. Not worth it, not worth it. Right, let's keep going. Let's explore. And I was in prison. I was fighting. This is hard. Oh, come on. You ain't flat. It's fine. He's on a fake clipper. I'm like, noob.
Copy that. Right, the network's still down.
Hello? I'm
that
guessing...
no internal sensors or cameras, but we did just get a power spike from one of the service elevators. That means we have an intruder on this floor. I want additional forces to the boardroom right away.
Access unauthorized.
In the meantime, you two, go and check out the area around the elevator. Coordinates have already been sent. No games. No warnings. Get it?
Oh.
Lay down your weapons and come peacefully.
My God.
Or don't. It's just the same to me.
Oh. My God. Oh 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 my God. What the actual... Oh my God. Oh my God. What? Sounds like an army! How am I supposed to do that?
If you are not cleared for this sector, we cannot ensure your safety.
Why am I always dead? Because it's not an easy game. Not the whole point in this game is dying. Do you not know that?
It just went viral.
Don't really want to go that way. Oh. I just don't know if I'm... I don't know if that boss fight was right. I can't take on, like, lots of people. Good night, Hunk. Thanks for coming on and talking to me as always. Well, I didn't bloody do that. And it's not frustrating, it's rewarding. Oh, was that a mistake? Because look, they're not there now. How weird. Maybe I was supposed to die then. Hi, mate.
Maximum punitive measures.
came back a lot more powerfully. Been cooking. I'm at the Black Cerberus boss. Why are you cooking at 11 o'clock at night?
Warning, sector under security alert.
Oh, come on, I can't bother to fight you guys, you're not worth my time. Oh, did not mean to do that. Pretty much of a rush. Main problem with these games, I'm just not patient. You're bored. Well, fair enough, you might as well do it now.
Be careful out there.
Well, let's try again. I can definitely do this. I'm at a good level. You're not worth it. Why are you here? It's so unfair. Alright, let's try this again. Don't rush into the big robot. Take your time, reserve your freaking medipacks.
Out there.
Bye. Got a good tip. Yeah, what's the tip? And if it's get good, I'm gonna slap you next time I see you. Leg and get good. Sweep the leg. Sweep whose leg? His leg or... Which, you mean him, yeah? On the third bit. So when he comes back then last time.
Warning. Sector under security alert.
I could do more stamina.
Have you been cleared for this sector?
Guy, but I think that's just because I keep rushing in. Later, then run behind one of the big tankers. You are helping me a lot, young boy.
Take care.
Sick. That's a very good tip. Both tankers. Okay, cool. So badly then. I knew what I did wrong. When the packs is on you, bait his laser and run behind one of the big tankers.
Make sure to report any suspicious activity to your superiors.
It's like having my own Some robots deal with them and fuck the packs up as he lifts his legs. Move and focus on the other leg. Thanks, man. A very good tip. I'm just getting this wrong.
Before you came back, I managed to get to the third part of the boss fight.
Take care.
Oh. Sweep a leg, get good. Yeah, patience. That's something I don't have, but I need. Big guy comes out. Later, does he?
Intruder hostile.
Come on, laser me, come on.
Severe threat encountered. Enough patience.
Be careful out there.
authorized personnel in this area. Upgrading tactical analysis. Enforce maximum punitive measures.
Make sure to report any suspicious activity to your superiors.
Going down. He's not going down. Oh. Why hasn't he gone down yet? Oh. Look. You don't do the two tankers, it won't take damage. But I didn't just now, I did it without doing that. I'm gonna die through this laser. I'm gonna die, run out.
Care.
I've got to get to shoot a big tanker, yeah?
Care. Warning. Sector under security alert.
This is tough. Oh no, I'm not being patient now. Why is he in? Oh! He went down once. He went down once by himself.
Warning, sector under security alert. If you are not cleared for this sector, we cannot ensure your safety.
Where do I get Mark for alloy?
evaluating tactical options. Scourge threat. Enforce maximum punitive measures.
Try again.
Take care.
Come on, how many times did you... Look at a video because I'm fed up. Okay. I've looked at a tip. Because the thing is, there's no point in having all these... this stuff, because I don't actually ever get to use it.
Make sure to report any suspicious activity to your superiors.
Storing the surplus.
Sector under security alert. Care.
What the flip in hell happened there? I don't understand how it killed me so quickly. Reduce the energy cost of... So it's easier to use it.
Warning, sector under security alert.
No! I was really close that time.
If you are not cleared for this sector, we cannot ensure your safety.
I've almost got it. Why does he do that constantly instead of doing the fucking laser thing sometimes?
Warning, sector under security alert. Warning, sector under security alert.
I wish I killed him that one just now. Obviously, but oh, come on. Yeah.
Why has this combo got suddenly way better than me? Not cheap much tonight, have I?
Take care. Be alert, be vigilant, be safe.
Don't want to do it, does it? prick.
Be alert. Be vigilant. Be safe. There's not enough of a bloody system to it. Why does he always do that? That attack is so... just...
so lame. Could you...
Be alert, be vigilant, be safe. Be alert, be vigilant, be safe.
Be warned. Such an asshole, man. This is annoying me. Right, I'm gonna have one more go and that's it.
Warning, sector under security alert.
personnel in the vicinity. Severe threat encounters.
That moves. Oh, I'm done. Sorry. This is doing my fucking head in. I'll see you soon. Dream of this shit.